Hello everyone, I'm Divya Dasuri. I pursued my civil engineering from St. Martin's Engineering College from 2013 to 2017 batch. So coming to my professional experience, it is completely different from my educational background. So after completing my engineering, I worked in Accenture as a GIS operator for 1+ years. Then slowly after that, I completely jumped into my passion. It is completely into dance. So I'm working as a fitness trainer, Zumba instructor and a dance teacher in Delhi World Public School. So coming to my experience with Martins, it's a wonderful experience, I want to say it, because I used to be in the ground then in the class. As you all know that Martins is one of the topmost college coming to sports, and as we all know, our chairman sir Mari Lakshman Reddy Garu is one of the best sports person, and he is an inspiration to so many people and for the younger generation. So when I still remember the first day of my college, when I entered into my college, I see all of the seniors posters, banners everywhere in the college, their achievements, their trophies, their photos, their national achievements, their state achievements. I saw and I'm really shocked what this college have this much sports background. Then at the same time, I saw the same persons with the educational background with the good academics. So then I got to know this college is balancing both sports and academics at the same time. So then I decided this was a perfect college. Then slowly I entered into the sports. So how it is like daily from the morning to evening, it is in the college, the academics, and evening the sports practice. So slowly the seniors, the sirs, everyone encouraged me. And with the encouragement of all those, I also joined into the sports. After that, the seniors, sirs, everyone encouraged me how to do, how to enter into it, how to practice everything. Then slowly I also entered. They also added me. They make me to learn all the sports like basketball, volleyball, and the main part is athletics. Athletics is one of the best thing. Then after that, we went so many tournaments, and the best thing is Martins was evergreen in that. Everywhere we went, we used to win a trophy and we have to came. After winning so many trophies, everything, we used to come back to college and we have an appreciation by the chairman, by everyone in the college. And with the help of this, I really thankful to the Martins and our sirs. With the help of them, I represented JN2H in South Zone and Central Zone. That was really a big thing. Not only me, so many people, so many of my friends, so many of my seniors, everyone represented Martins, JN2H in South Zone, Central Zone, and even in Nationals. You can check it. So many of our seniors were there in that. So after sports, coming into academics was also really good. Coming to our labs, our equipments, everything, and our teachers, professors, everyone helped me because I'm into sports and I'm into this. They really helped me because I used to miss lot of classes, but the teachers and my friends really helped me to get back all the which I have left, like which I did not attend it. They really give the notes, everything. So academics also really maintained at the same time. So now coming to the workshops, industrial visits, everything. The college will take to your industrial visits, workshops. It will conduct all the workshops to gain more knowledge in our technical part. So we attended so many workshops, so many industrial visits, as I'm a civil engineer, I attended so many dams. I checked practically how it will work, like 3 to 4 days of workshops, 3 to 4 days of industrial visits we used to done. Then coming into seminars, everything they used to conduct at least monthly, twice, everything, so that we can improve the knowledge on subject. And coming to CRT trainings and placement trainings, college will conduct placement trainings and CRT trainings, which is really useful, like to clear aptitude tests, group discussions, everything. That was really helpful for me while placements were happening or while the interviews were happening. That was really helpful, how to handle the group while group discussions was happening, how to take a lead and talk, and while aptitude tests over anything it is helpful for everything. And college conducts CRT trainings and placement trainings, which was really helpful during our interviews. It really helpful in the group discussions when we are clearing the aptitude test or any other test. It was really helpful. The CRT training, which will be conducted for 2 to 3 months, and the placement training will be conducted for few days. That was really helpful for so many of my friends. And it was only like I'm a civil engineer, but I can attend the IT jobs also, which was coming like Infosys, TCS, everything like that. Companies also I can attend due to this type, this trainings which was done by the college. It was really helpful for each and every batch. So it's not like if you are a civil engineer, you should only attend the civil. It's not like that. You can attend any of the company based on IT, based on mechanical, or it's based on EEE. So this was really a nice that college conducting all this type of trainings, which was really helpful, where we can't stop at one point. So the college really conducts nice trainings for that, which was really helpful for each and every student. So as I said you about like before, only the sports and the academics both at the same time, which was really helpful in my personal life. Because of the sports and our group gatherings in the sports, like the teamwork, everything, which was really helped in my real life, or how to handle the situations, how to handle the interviews, or how to handle any situation. As I said you, first I used to work for Accenture, then I jumped into my passion. I can easily balance that because of this confidence which was get in my college, because of the sports, I want to say it. All the things, the college really balanced everything. Coming to the cultural activities, the annual days, everything, college really plan a very nice annual day activities where the performances will be like 30 to 40 performances where students can enjoy. So they can show their talents on the stage, maybe the skits, maybe the dance performances, maybe the speeches, maybe the anchoring, everything. All the talents can be on one stage. That was one of the nice thing by the college. So I really want to thank each and everyone. Yes, I just want to say one thing, grab each and every opportunity which was given by the college. It may be the academics, or it may be the extracurricular, or it may be the sports, anything, grab the opportunity and prove yourself, because college gives you everything. I'm really happy that our college is one of the topmost autonomous college, which was set by NIRF, and it was graded A+ by NAC, and it was under the leadership of our principal sir, Dr. Santosh Kumar Patra. And I'm really thankful Kiran Kuncham sir for giving me this opportunity to share my experience and give suggestions to my juniors, which will be useful for their future. Thank you.